A fragile soul caught in the hands of fate.